slowly picking up the field. Doesn't appear as though any of these other runners were inconvenienced, with Final River just being a bit reluctant to score up. And they're not, because the green light's on and we're away in the last. And good speed out wide from Blue Blazer, looking to get across from gate 8. Punching up on the inside, Cruzy Dude. Brittany Jane in the firing line early, as is Aqua Money Penny. It's got the Green Tab Club's colours. Wallaroy Boy goes on to its inside as Blue Blazer takes up a clear lead now. And then came Sophie's Desire, midfield the inside, back to Hear the Thunder. And then Never Know Scotty making a little bit of ground the inside. Now Final River, it's gone right back through the field. It's not having a very good evening at all. Just ahead of it, as they come up to the home bend, was Geronimo Joe. And also back with it is Our Major Babe. 28-0. Was the first quarter into the straight, just under 1,100 left to go, and it's Blue Blazer the leader. Second on the outside is Brittany Jane, and the favourite Cruzy Dude ends up leaders back. And came Sophie's Desire in the one-out trail, followed by Wallaroy Boy Hear the Thunder. And then came Never Know Scotty, who's awkwardly placed back four back pegs. On its back in turn was Aqua Money Penny. It's back in the second half of the field. In turn then, on its outside was Aqua Cruiser. And a long gap back then to, at the tail, was Geronimo Joe. And last of the main division is Our Major Babe. Second quarter was 30.5. Down the back straight they run. Blue Blazer the leader. Second on the inside is now Brittany Jane. As into third spot goes Sophie's Desire on the outside. Don't know where this favourite's gone, Cruzy Dude. Further back then in the event came on the outside Hear the Thunder. And well back then was Never Know Scotty. They've run off the back in 30.1. And dash into the lead is Blue Blazer. It's kicked right away from them. Over in second spot is Brittany Jane. A wall of the others are chasing. Cruzy Dude's dropped right back to last. I did not see what went wrong with it. But into the straight, it's all academic really, because Blue Blazer has absolutely brained them. Blue Blazer comes down to win by 35 metres over Brittany Jane in second. Hear the Thunder or Never Know Scotty for third. That's a photo. Then Wallaroy Boy followed by Sophie's Desire. Geronimo Joe. Well back was Aqua Money Penny. Our Major Babe. And then came Cruzy Dude. And the last of the main division was Our Major Babe. As margins, 25 and three quarter metres by 9.5 metres.